Art supplies that every artist needs. This isn't blue tack. It's an eraser, a kneaded eraser. And it's so handy for molding into any shape to erase your lines without leaving any crumbs. I think it's a must have for every artist. A white paint pen. White paint pens are so handy no matter what medium you're using. Gel pens don't always work on pencils, but paint pens are much more reliable. And they are perfect for adding highlights and finishing touches. A makeup brush. Instead of accidentally smudging your art with your finger, get yourself a makeup brush to clean up any pencil crumbs or shaving. Washi tape, which is the perfect low-tack option to keep your paper attached to the table so it doesn't move. To mask off your edges, to even mask off certain areas where you're working so that you can work on one area of your piece at a time. It's usually not very sticky, but if it is too strong, you can apply it somewhere else a few times first to lower the stickiness.